Okay, where to go?
We must all of us. We'll like to find Pip in the craftsman's quarter. Also, some weapons can be further enhanced with.
There's no end of. I don't. Might be that's why.
Remember to save enough for lodging.
You have the maker's patience, sir. Though it twist my heart to breaking, we are. I am my husband's wife in all things. Pray, tell him I will follow.
The Pawn Guild stands ahead. It is a gathering place for my kind.
Oh, he's now here. Oh, this map is killing me. Always something different showing.
We can take on curate.
Yes, how may I aid? Aye, we pay tariff on Fornival's land. Oh, wants us gone, does he? I wager it's not so simple a proposition as all that. I know Fornival's the law on his side, but I'm loath to simply up and go at his command. It's a hard decision, sir, and not one I'd make alone. I've a wife and son. They should get word of this afore all else. They're off about the town, though where I don't know. Perhaps you could find them and explain the matter? I would hear their thoughts ere I make any.
Well met, sir.
They're joking with me.
I suppose the merchants have need of open space to ply their trades.
Where is the ladder? Cheating game. Can't find it.
Hello. Yes, Arisen. Feed for livestock, no doubt.
What the crime with that power? Can find on the walls. Mystery finding. There is close. There is close.
We'll like fine shops selling weapons and sundries within.
Oh, to go. What?
Not beats a rooftop for a vantage on the city's hidden corners.
Unbelievable. Can't go there. Why this stupid map showing that somewhere here? How to climb there? No chance to climb up. I don't get it. I don't fucking get it.
Not beat a rooftop for a vantage on the city's hidden corners. Thank you.
Guy, bitch. And no way to climb there.
So this is the Pawn Guild. I shall restore your health. Hold on.
Nothing. I can't do nothing from here. And how to approach up there. Nothing visible for climbing. Let's try. Oh my lord.
I wonder what's inside.
This is where I must go, eh? Nope.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
Thank you.
What's this? Not beats a rooftop for a vantage on the city's hidden corners.
To go to the other side. It's just not possible. How look like climbing up, down. No way.
I wonder what's inside.
Ah. So, no chance to go there. Interesting. I think that doesn't matter. Everything is locked. Switch quest. Let's try to go to church.
Seems this is where the merchants live. It is quite open.
Too many walking. Hi there.
Chance you.
Guards do have much to worry on.
What is it? I shall... 'Tis a wide gulf of class stands between us. You would do well...
Stunning structures, are they not? Homes to knights and chamberlains, most like.
Father Geoffrey awaits at the cathedral.
Well met, good Arisen. 'Tis a heartening boon to have your assistance in our endeavors. I will not keep you long. For the survey party has already set out from Grand's. They walk south to the ruins of the falls, near the encampment. I know not what dangers await there, but I will rest easily knowing you accompany them. Pray fly now to their side and keep watch over them. Make
behind a waterfall.
I've gained quest knowledge.
Then you seek the water god's altar. Follow me, Arisen.
Water god's altar.
We'll leave when you are ready, Master.
There is Water God's altar. That is... up there. I was there.
None may enter.
Among you.
It seems my...
I'll... No doubt you were filled with fear and awe, with trepidation, with despair. And why?
Had a little sleep till morning.
I seem to have your pick. What will it be? Understood.
Understood.
Are your travel preparations complete?
Where is always that? My.
This must be an alehouse. I shall see you to the water god's altar. Follow me.
There's a freight convoy not far from here. Come, we'll join them. Took longer than I thought.
Have a bad feeling. Arms at the ready! Goblin! A good start to any task is taking place. Well, he finds along his own. The arms of the attacks.
They grow frenzy!
The beast?
We're too few! Fall back, all of you!
Don't worry.
Have anything explosive?
It's a troubling foe!
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
Their kind hates ice and fire both!
We won't forget this!
Strength in numbers, Arisen.
That's quite enough of the battle.
Who knows what lies in wait? Let's proceed with caution.
I'll heal your wounds.
Seems all roads lead to Grand Sorin. Yet rising monster populations have made roads hazardous in recent years. Turn to the shadows.
We have triumphed.
I'll take that. This road should lead to the ruins.
Careful! A goblin!
Look, he's here!
The canyon floor is an apt spot. It's
fire!
This path runs the canyon floor. You'll need to stay wary.
Get him!
Armed bandits arisen.
I'll take down the most troublesome of them. Ah. Armed bandits arisen. Visibility is poor. Stay on guard.
Visibility is poor.
This way to the water god's altar.
Here's a troubling foe. That one!
They're left exposed after a grand
storm. Air master harpies!
What a gap.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
This looks interesting.
I'll take that.
The land here is meager, unfit to sustain trees. Grand Sorin stands beyond this way castle. This way to the water god's altar. What's that?
Holds like this one are crucial in warding the capital from monsters. Not that way.
One slip and it's a long fall down.
Quite the cascade. I'd not like to attempt that. Leave it to me.
A cave entrance hides behind the...
Oh, make her be good. Are you the Arisen, sir? I've seen no sign of Brother Jean. I dearly wish I could run to his aid, but as you've seen, I am the fate. I beseech you, sir, find Jean within.
We'll leave when you are ready, Master.
Any time.
Soaked in water! Scholars of the faith gave the water god's altar its name. It was a place of worship and training once. The cleric and old gods. Or so they say. In truth, no one knows for sure who built this place or why. This. Warrior of bone approaches. His skeleton is skilled in doing
it. But stay calm, one at a time.
Walking bones, I finally find the pyron.
I shall restore you. Am I alone and wishing to be out of this place? We'll get nowhere till we found that key.
Saurian!
Any that would target the Arisen am I.
We need but sever the tail!
It is well flooded. It will be easier going.
I've learned of this area.
Massive creature lurks just beyond. Monk's remains. We'd best report this.
This way! There!
No map.
I hold the advantage.
The eye. Strike at the eye. Hold
on. It has but one eye. Strike its eye. A trap has broken loose! The eye! Strike at the eye! It's mad with rage!
Oh my gosh, I miss.
We must be cautious.
An angered Cyclops is more apt to snatch up any tusks you break free. It's fear some raw. Pays no heed to its feet when it rains.
This will restore a bit.
No! They hold the advantage!
I shall restore your life.
I will protect you!
We
must be cautious!
Oh, stand clear! To grab you.
There is no need to. It's every blow is deadly. Be careful.
We have something to throw. Also here.
Okay. Let's have a look.
I'll take that.
Where is the door? Only one copper. That hurts.
Spears have long reach.
It is best to sever the tail.
The tail is severed!
Please, let it go!
Please!
This.
Yeah, but
Master, you're
even
back.
The Arisen can err, Master.
How to jump there? Ooh, yes. Can't jump. Maybe I can.
Ah, oh, Master, you're back.
Even the Arisen can err, Master.
No, I'm not back. Ujebem I mam usta. Ujebem.
Master, you're back.
Is this possible? A bit. Can you jump? Never mind. No. Shit.
Oh, Master, you're back.
Even the Arisen can master.
It's my master.
Quite enough of battle.
This looks interesting.
We must be caught!
It's a giant lizard!
He's careless. I will protect you, lizard.
much obliged.
Always copper.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
Mechanism of some sort. I've learned of this area.
Oh. Let's go back.
I am poisoned.
Leave it to me.
I'm overweight. Very heavy. I must put something. Only one scrap pile.
Phantasm!
Any that would target the Arisen are mine. There! Human bones.
My weapon passes through. Someone, hurry, attack!
It's over!
Bones! Walking bones!
Seems we'll need more than common attacks. I've learned new techniques.
I've learned of
them. A curative, sir. The ranged ones are mine.
I'll...
Take down the most troublesome of them.
No! They hold the advantage! Bones! Walking bones!
This must be the work of the darkest magic.
There is no one.
The fool is horrendous.
Indiscriminately.
The possessors cannot free themselves. Stay close.
Am I
Take care, you are.
And where is where is the rook? Rook is a dead like poet. Can we find everything? Good harvesting here. So let's go. What's up? I found here.
Jean. Dead? I do not wish his death to please. Might you survey these ruins and that he may know some small comfort in seeing?
I feel more familiar with this quest now.
Investigate the ruin. What he wants now? Blade. Maybe.
Sites some have held revel oft times.
Again? Thank you. Why she can't do it?
Everyone be healed.
A curative will serve.
This.
Father, I saw him.
This looks interesting.
Thank you. some man, I'm over where it must go. Then so on. Oh, where is my rook? He's dead. Always recover me. Lord. Amen.
Cyclops!
It is hardly befitting an Arisen.
Coming!
Emin.
It has but one eye! Strike it!
Why I don't have a... What I use?
Strike at the eye!
have triumphed.
Okay, but they must give to someone. Come on, what is too heavy? Oh, this. Don't worry. Not a great amount of health. I must give this aura. What is this shit? Which for how that is using.
What's this?
Am I? Fuck you, motherfucker! It's too much. Where is fucking stamina?
Let's scatter those bones.
This'll restore a bit of health. Are cured.
Sites such as these often house engraved slates. Some have held revelations of vast importance. Oft-times, age will splinter the slates. It is...
Fuck you! Where is slates? Yeah, but the slate... Oh. I don't know. Don't have five feet.
Sights of...
I don't know what there is. Later. Can't use this shit. Can't move, that is the problem. How to drop this? I go. It moves.
To support crystal, one can reach it from anywhere with the use of a magic item.
It's hard to do all to learn.
Business with the guild, sir? Yes, Arisen. I am honored to travel with you.
This is a place quite restful to my kind.
I'll heal your wounds. You can summon pawns as necessity demands here at the Pawn Guild.
Me, I've no... The master works all, you can't go wrong.
How I have only one mammut? Jebem pičku. Jebem mamusta. never have what I need. Fuck you, again. Bitch. Jebo, pas matri, bitch. Ben, imam, bitch. Yeah, then,
have you equipment to him?
No surprise, given the fact you can't. I've seen the sword. Have your pick, any you like. What will it be today? 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 And you'll come again soon.
Any time.
If you've caught, especially the masterworks or... Masterworks all, you can't go wrong. Masterworks all, you can't go. Masterworks all, you can't. Masterworks all. Masterworks all. Masterworks all. Thank you. Masterworks all, you can't go.
Aye, the inn offers a clean bed, but it deals in vocations and skills.
I feel you still have your pick. Any you like. What will it be today? 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 Have your pick. Any you? What will it be today? Understood.
Your different countries, cities, people.
I am my husband.
The mild weather year round makes Granzus well suited for human life. We share these roads with traveling peddlers, guardsmen, and others.
A good start to any task is talking with others. Let's begin with that. Don't worry. I am
an
here.
An imposing structure before it fell, I'm sure.
Seems all roads lead to Grand Sorin.
Yet rising monster population.
Goblin!
Roads hazardous in recent years. I will protect you!
Get him out!
A goblin!
Floor is an apt spot to find ourselves surrounded. Best be careful. We're near half between the encampment and the capital, I'd warrant.
This path runs the canyon floor. We'll need to stay wary.
Is there truly no easier way to cross this mountain?
Kill them all!
They're armed, Master. Counter after the strike.
Did it!
We have triumphed.
Visibility is poor. Stay on guard. Watch ahead.
Harpies will snatch you.
We must keep it aground.
Beware when the creature dives.
I've learned it boosts.
It's a long fall down.
Quite the cascade. I'd not like to attempt that fall.
Sites such as these often house engraved. Some have held oft times. Age will splinter. Sights of time.
Leave it to me. It will be easier going searching this area now. A mechanism of some sort. I shall restore your health. Hold on.
Must be the work of the darkest magic.
Bones! Walking bones! There, Master! Skeleton Magi!
Strength in numbers, Arisen.
I've been drenched.
I wonder what's inside.
You learned a new way to fight there, Ilk. What's that?
Soaked to the bone!
What's this? What's that?
This looks interesting.
Take care, you aren't soaked in water!
It is a troubling foe!
This will restore a bit of health.
I shall restore your health. Hold on. Unwelcome combination.
Strike the tail!
The scales are solid as steel!
So probably I already pick up somehow. I don't know. Let's go back. I have 4 slates. Maybe. Who knows? Maybe I sold the slates. Let's go see in the inventory. Unbelievable.
Those you see, have your pick. What will it be today?
Oh, I have it stored.
What will it be today? Have your pick. Come again soon. Open the just
our inventory. I will forget if I'm not checked this. My God. Let's go. So previously been that in water goods altar and take one plate. Before starting the mission, that happens. Can't find gift, but now
Grand
when I check,
the beating heart of all grants.
The Duke's burden is great.
Now I have 5. Yeah.
Between his duties as sovereign,
I must go
world
again to that guy.
A good start to any task is talking with others. Let's begin with that.
Who knows what lies in wait? Let's proceed with caution.
Seems all roads lead to Grand Sorin.
Yet rising monster populations have made roads hazardous in recent years.
Keep an eye turned to the shadows.
The canyon floor is an apt spot to find ourselves surrounded. We'd best be careful. We're near half between the encampment and the capital, I'd warrant. This path runs the canyon floor. We'll need to stay wary.
Is there truly no easier way to cross this mountain?
Visibility is poor. Stay on guard.
It is no surprise, of course, that many abandoned their team as well.
Any that would tell would be Arisen are mine. I've had quite enough of battle.
Slay it where it lays!
Harpy!
Holds like this one are crucial in warding the capital from monsters.
One slip, and it's a long fall down. Quite the cascade. I'd not like to attempt that fall.
Have a jump. Somehow. Come on, take these slates.
Sites that some have held revelations of vast importance. Oft times, age will splinter the slate. Yes. As the slate is joined, it will not rest until its meaning is deciphered, sir. The faith will see it done.
Okay.
You have my thanks, Arisen. I shall break the sad news of Brother Jean's sacrifice to Father Geoffrey myself. It was no fault of yours, sir. You've done your duty by us well, as the Father shall hear. Pray, do not let it weigh upon your heart. Go and tell Sir Maximilian of our success.
Yes, I will tell.
Any time.
It is a port crystal.
What meaning do you suppose those
stones? It is a port crystal. One can reach it from anywhere with the use of a magic item. Leave it to me.
This is a place quite restful.
Many friends remain. It will take.
Let's report to Sir Maximilian.
Seems this is where the merchants live. It is quite open.
The guards do have much to worry on.
Seems the castle walls are
reached by a flight of stairs ahead.
Well met. You have my thanks, sir. Terrible thing what happened to that monk. There was naught for it. The faith, as all humankind, are victims in the madness wrought by the dragon's coming. That fear of the worm should drive a man to die in pursuit of old stones. I forget myself. At day's end, the Duke has gained more of the knowledge he so ardently seeks. 'Tis a victory.
We'd like to find Pip in the craftsman's quarter.
Anytime.
Oh yeah. What we have. This one killing me here. I don't know how to climb here. It's very... Okay, so we will continue next time.